Bugs Bunny, all those guys, featured a lot of Rossini.
They had a great merito for to understand the Rossini opera, the cartoons.
Yeah. The cartoons introduced much of America to classical.
Not only America, also Italian. Anyway, I want to say just one little thing about the Rossini Overture. Every Rossini Overture is
structured. The
structure of the Rossini opera is divided, is shared in two parts. The first is un andante moderato, not so fast, and you will recognize the first introduction. Then we will have un allegro bitematico, more fast, with two themes. This means allegro bitematico. And I am sure that you will recognize the two themes of the allegro.
Thank you.